really think about a dog's view of the world, it's not about the eyes. You ever looked up your dog's nose? Really looked into it? That's where a dog's view of the world is. And that's where we're going now.